once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins! The move fails! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Geodude uses its move! The red corner still can't pull off a move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Geodude uses its move. The red corner still can't pull off a move! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle! A rigid shot! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Corner still can't pull off a move. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? The move fails. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Geodude uses its move. The red corner still can't pull off a move! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. A rigid shot! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Geodude uses its move. The move fails. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Graveler is sent out! Groudon is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ow! It was badly poisoned! Groudon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Both corners' moves fail. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The sun is scorching the Colosseum again. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The red corner still can't pull off a move. It's down to the damage from poison. Sandslash is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Golem is sent out. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Both corners' moves fail. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Graveler is sent out. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Golem is sent out. Still can't pull up a move. Torch by Fire Blast. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.